Hey there, Oklahomans. I'm J.W. Peters with Solar Power of Oklahoma, and I have a question for you. If your average electric bill is $150 per month, how much will you end up paying your utility company over the next 30 years? Well, if you guessed over $93,000, then you're right, and that's scary. However, we have a solution that will save you a significant amount of that money. Click on the link below and see if going solar could be right for you and your family.